This thing called TNM, this thing called UNC, is one set of dotishness to Mama Kai, you and me. It ain't have no color, it ain't have no race, it ain't have no principles or any values in place. And it was never meant to be the answer for unity. It shares no philosophy with any consistency. For when you watch the pedigree in each and every party, the difference you see turns out to be a case of power and money. Look here.
10 French Creoles in centers, Maraval and Saint-Clair. They don't hold no allegiance or no party here. Rich men must be supporting who they feel going to win. Loyalty, friends, means nothing. Money is getting.
That's why PNM quite on turncoat to UNC. And Wendell Motley, his background showed he was with DAC. Hector Motley, the speaker, swore PNM till he dead. And when the last election over, he was UNC instead. Augustus Ram Rekasing, I knew him in Tapia. Next thing I know, he was a PNM minister. John Humphrey changed from Trinity, and he joined about five party. So he's only diehard new and grassroots me.
It's PNM and UNC.
This thing called PNM, this thing called UNC, is only a power play to get our sympathy. It's not about African, it's neither East Indian. It ain't have nothing to do with anybody's religion. Kamaluddin is a Muslim, Mahavir Christian to the brim. Yet Montano, the mulatto, different race, same party, you know. Johnny Milkins and Rex Awan are two Chinese politicians. And while both of them love PNM, Brian Whiteham had a problem.
Them French Creoles in centers, Maraval and Saint-Clair.
Tell them
they don't hold no allegiance or no party here.
Right through.
Rich men must be supporting who they feel going to win. Loyalty, friends, means nothing. Money is their thing.
The name Steve Ferguson is really an East Indian, who with Ishaq Galbarance, both parties they financing. Joe Esau and Amy Elias are PNM Lebanese, and yet Saka of the same cast helps UNC pay their fees. Syrian businessman John Rahael, PNM make him mayor. An African way Mark as well, UNC made him minister. PNM's fundraising dinner had businessmen of all color. So it's only chupity, you and me.
It's PNM and UNC.
Alive. This thing called PNM, this thing called UNC, it foolishly splitting we on the grounds of ethnicity. It make friends mash up fast, race hatred it unmask. It cause ignorant people to bring out the gun and cutlass. And while poor people arguing about who could and who should win, the leaders jumping like monkey from one party to party. Just look at Arthur Sanderson, Horace Brooms is the next one. And first they could skip, they deserve a pick for hop, step and jump next Olympics. Look here.
10 French Creoles in Centers, Maraval and St. Clair.
Tell them.
They don't know the region for no party here. Rich men must be supporting who they feel going to win.
That's right.
Loyalty friends means nothing for anything.
I'll see Bagan left UNC to open she own party. Kamala B says that now previously she ran wrong to UNC. Abu Bakr supported all three and now he for nobody. Errol MacLeod walking wrong daily, so you can't say which side he be. ANR, my good friend, walked out on Eric Williams years ago. And yet, last year he would say how he loved Eric for so. Ralph Maraj and Manning get away, and Ralph was UNC next day. And yet Gordish, you cussing stupid me
for PNM and UNC.
God bless. Yeah, Palace Liverpool. Chocolates! This thing called PNL, this thing called UNC, it don't mean one blessed thing to Britain, France and Germany. It don't hold no water for Clinton and John Major. Them don't care who in power once they collect the Canada. When Clinton buy oil and sugar, no party doesn't matter. Them greenbacks that Clinton send we, M.A.P. and Jack or UNC. That's why Deborah McGinns lately, for the Tobago Assembly. I say hats off to she, for thinking like me, when you see it independently.
Ten French Creoles in St. Anne's, Maraval and St. Clair.
Tell them,
they don't know allegiance for no party here. Rich men just be supported who they feel going to win. Loyalty friends means nothing, money is everything.
Abu Bakr left the NM, open he own party. Moving as some run from ANR to now, then he run back by UNC. Morgan Job joined now recently, cause he say that he love Robbie. But while he in now bodily, he mind still up in UNC. Party in TNT, money is their ideology. That's why Brian White don't tell me he ain't taking over our poverty. Ramesh Maharaj cussing Manning, but do you know he was PNM years ago? So would somebody show me the morality
in PNM and UNC
alive? God bless. Keep the show.
Alice Liverpool.
Talk us.